Clean win on the draw. Through center. He's great. Poke check. Takes that pass. A shot. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Driven towards center in the shadow of the boards by Ellis. He throws it there. That one's to him from his goaltender. Taken up the middle. A shot. And that one's routine. Puck covered, whistle blown. Looky, looky here.
If you're gonna go, drop your gloves already.
They win it. Off the post. With a blast. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Better be careful with it here. Can he generate something? Marched narrowly inside with a shot. Score! Three straight goals. Over 8 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. It's kitty cornered in. Carried to the corner boards by Saab. Waffle boarded. He drives toward the slot. Angled to Hodgson. Gets across, looks over his options. Good intercept. And offside is called on the play. The Sabres win it. Shoots one. And off target with that one. Wow, what a glove save. He covers, and a face-off will follow. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. And he motors on between the blue lines. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Score! Four in a row. Chicago's got that neutral zone faceoff.
Number 30, assisted by number 81.
Looks ahead to start something. Long lead pass to Stewart. Shoots, and a save. That puck out of play over the glass. Defensive zone win. Pass comes to him from the crease. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Wonderful stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shoots. Easy save. No trouble there. To Kane. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Picks it up in his own end. To Ennis. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Moved up the side by Mazaros.
1 minute left.
Into the end of attack. Score! He's got his second.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Neuvirth's only able to move so quickly. What a shot.
Buffalo's got another face-off win.
Number 88.
Flings it. And the glove easily quick enough.
9 seconds.
To Sharp. To Versteeg. No shadow of the boards here. Carries it toward the woodwork. First period over. A terrific one, but for just one team. Take a look at the shots on goal. A lopsided total. A lucky 13 for Chicago and 6 for Buffalo. A lopsided game is at the end of the period now. It has been tough on one goaltender in particular. Here's an example. Intermission is next. second period is underway. Let's see if the gap can be closed. The Sabres shift from defense to offense. Laid on to Molson. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Moving on in. He scores. And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
Buffalo's in a hole. They've pulled their starter. Hopefully looking to change momentum.
Chicago's got another faceoff win.
Scored by number 30.
Drives to the crease. Terrific glove save. Cruises to the slot. Ray cut his glove on it. Gets play stopped. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
The Blackhawks get the draw. Great glove save. A cover and play is stopped. Chicago's, he beat everything but the post. A shot, score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Over 3 minutes have elapsed here in the second. The Blackhawks just keep hammering away on offense. They're winning going away.
Scored by number 88.
Oh, wonderful play.
By number 30 and by number 81, Marian Hossa. Time of the goal, 3 minutes.
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. Hodgson's team is losing, and he lost another draw. Cut through the neutral zone. Snatched up by Mazaros. Wrist shot off the goalpost. He won't avoid something for doing that. We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
What's turned into a pretty ugly game for them takes another step towards that direction.
Buffalo penalty.
Chicago's got it. Score! He got the post with that one.
Chicago penalty to number 23, Chris Versteen. A 5 minute major for fighting. Time to the penalties. 5 minutes, 41 seconds.
Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Speeds right on goal.
Time of the goal.
Geometrically to Molson. Fires. Just a normal save that time. Gathered in by Seabrook. Taken up near the boards by Myers. Fantastic shutdown. It's off his pad. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. The Hawks with a face-off win. To Keith. To Hossa. Takes it up that side. He's into the slot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Accidentally blocked. Good position in the slot. Collected by Hodgson. To Mazaros. Through center to Foligno. To Brian Gionta. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. swatted down. Long lead pass to Foligno. Pass cut. He scores! What a tremendous night for him. Chicago's got that one.
Scored by number 30. Yes, time of the goal, 13 minutes.
Perfect centering pass. In the panel aside. A magnificent pad save. On to Myers. Takes it behind his own cage. To Molson. Let's it go. Sent on goal. Routine save there. He's in on goal. Led on to Stafford. Good distance on that one to Molson. To Ennis. Well handled. Between the blue lines. Picked up between the blue lines by Hossa. Defense to offense begun by Georges. Wonderful centering pass and it's right to him. Got a piece of it. Let's a shot fly.
1 minute left.
Into the last minute of the second period. Score! Another goal! And there's still more time. The Hawks with a center ice faceoff win.
Assisted by number two.
I don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Wrist shot! Acrobatic stop by Enron!
They don't ask how, he just did.
We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. We are underway in period three of a game with lots of scoring, but one team's gotten most of it. To Ennis. Diagonally to Stafford. Back near the blue line. Wonderful save with a pass. Controlled through the middle. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Heads on to the corner. Right on his stick on the centering pass. To the front. Oh, tremendous stop by Enroth. Good work through center ice by Ennis. Propelled to Stafford. Score! The Hawks win that neutral zone faceoff.
Scored.
To Keith.
Keith's been right in the middle of all of his team's goal scoring.
Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anymore. To Stewart. To Brian Gionta. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. And that's just another save. Nice pass right up the gut. Good centering pass to the slot. Pass. Gloved. And he freezes for the whistle.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Abbott's had one of those magical nights where everything's gone perfectly for him. The puck's been on his stick, it's been off his stick, it's in the net.
Job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Hammered. Ripper. Little pass that could. What a chance here. Score. What a phenomenal night for this guy. Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. Cranks a shot. He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 38 seconds.
Edzo, I don't know about you from up there, but I thought he stopped this. It's just ricocheted off him into the net.
The Sabres get it off the faceoff. Lets it go. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there.
Go do you.
59 seconds.
It's on his stick. Breakaway chance. Huge stop by Enrod. Pass cut by the offense. Got his stick on it. Moved along and in. Grabbed off by Hjalmarsson. Cuts between the blue lines. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Can't get it on net. Good quick poke check there. Dragged through the neutral zone by Stafford. Great glove grab. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Drives to the net. Score! Another goal. And there's still more time.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Enroth's probably pretty happy with his positioning here, Edzo, but he's beaten over the glove.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Good attempt. Easy save.
Corey Crawford.
Puck covered. Whistle blown.
46 seconds.
Good job on the draw. Angled to Brian Gionta. Heads along the boards. A shot. And that one's just one more save. Geometrically to Hossa. Buffalo's forecheck just flat out failed. Back in his defensive end to get it. Let's it go. Easy save. No trouble there. Looks ahead to start something. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Chicago's got it off the draw at center. Shoots one. Shoots it on. Nicely patted away. Takes it behind his own cage. Drag between the blue lines. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Outstanding point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this?
Last minute of play.
So final minute. Enough is enough. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Now, when you talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Buffalo's got that neutral zone faceoff. It's an onside play.
Duncan Keith, and by number 50, Corey Crawford.
Fires.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 5 seconds.
He's in front with it. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
Well,
get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
And Roth's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Buffalo's got another face-off win. Nicely into the zone, and possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. A shot. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Buffalo's got a defensive zone win. Scooped up by Stafford. That covers some acreage to Ennis. Gains the zone. Puck settled down by Mazaros. Controlled by Ennis. The game is over. The Blackhawks took this game by a wide margin. It's not just the score that had a wide margin.
Coach has to be extremely happy with all the shots that were taken to give them this lead tonight.